Oh, I'm going to reference something I think you already know. I've been doing these interviews for the Heart of Business book series and talking to a lot of past clients, asking them their stories about what was the moment for their massive breakthrough, the thing that cut them loose, made them help grow a little quicker, faster, and easier, whatever it might be. And you might think it's a proven business growth strategy and tactic, but you know it's not. You know someone went through extreme amount of pain and finally hit a point to where they said, never again, no more. And they finally took action on what they already knew to do, or that pain motivated them enough to see some kind of strategic insight to help them grow, to break through, to stop doing something they were doing before. Whatever it was a pattern interrupt. And it's interesting, I do focus heavy on business growth strategy and tactics, yet it's not like TM3's team are schmucks when it comes to psychology. I mean, we're partnered with Tony Robbins for 4 years when we pioneered business mastery. We got skills training very heavily at that time, yet we don't spend a lot of time talking about it. I think probably because so many people do. Every Tom, Dick, and Harry is a personal growth guru now. So I think I don't spend nearly as much time talking about the honest goodness psychology that's required for the acceptance of the proven strategy and tactic I spend so much time training on. So I wanted to take a little moment and acknowledge it. I know for me personally, that's what happened for me. I call it the big red truck. If you're ever interested, you can check it out. You'll hear me talk about my story. I'm not afraid to talk about my rags to riches story. We've all had moments like that. And I think they're moments of grace. I think they're moments as a gift, because in them that we think they suck, but in hindsight, we appreciate them more than ever, because we ask God to be stronger. We ask to do something greater for humanity. And that is the gift that was given to us to refine us, the breakthrough to do something outstanding.